Chairman, Commissioner, my name is Matty Settles. I'm responsible for getting people up for this job. I've been working with NextEra, I've been working with Blatner the whole time. I've been here since October. People said, well, we don't need jobs. Well, 1,652 people was coming to my office to put in applications. We don't bring them from Albany. Albany people works in Albany, Quitman people work in Quitman. I'm personally responsible for putting 85% of people on this job for Quitman and surrounding areas. Without these jobs, they don't make the money they make them. They don't have insurance. Think about it that way. This company's also making sure they got employee paid insurance. You got it come out of their pocket for insurance, it's employee paid insurance. That's helping the indigent care here in this county. They don't go to the hospital, they don't get indigent care, they got their own insurance. They got their own dental. We also, we train them. Now, some people say, well, this job's over with in a year. It might be, but 400 some people that will go to another job and get another job and be citizens of this town. So I'm asking you to support this because right now we got 400 people working. This job's over with. If y'all don't do it, 400 people are going to be looking at y'all and say, where's my next job? Where are you going to put the kids at when they graduate? And you look at them and you say, where are you going to work? But most of us out here, not my child, had to work all over this country. But we live in a small town. That's where I come from, a small town. I come from the tobacco field. I come from a hay field. I know what it's like. If you don't work in construction or you don't work in a plant, you've got no job in a small town. You have to travel all over this country to make a living. I've done it. I'm proud to see what we've done here and for the people to work in this thing. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Bryant?